One person we won't be seeing in the Olympics, David Beckham. Obviously, he's kind of split opinions on that decision. I mean, do you have any kind of feelings about that? Obviously, he was such a huge part of bringing the Games here.
He was, but the one thing about the Olympics is you qualify on merit. It's not about, you know, bums on seats. Well, clearly it is that, but you don't pick people. That's not where you get. You get on Team GB out of merit. And I'm a big David Beckham fan, but he, you know, I dare say it isn't good enough. And Ryan Giggs, when it, you know, probably what it came down to was picking between the two of them. Of course, there's limited numbers for the older players.
It's only three spots for the over 23.
Three spots for over 23. So, you know, it was a tough one for Dave because, like you say, he is a great draw, brings a lot of attention, he's very charismatic. But that's sport. And every Olympian has suffered some sort of defeat. And that's David's Olympic defeat, unfortunately.